Welcome to our video where I will show you how to mount your mobile phone on this Holhem gimbal and how to make it functioning and working and how to make it ready for you to start working with it. So when we take it out of the box, nothing is really prepared yet. So this is where we have to prepare it for our mobile phone to fit on it perfectly and to work perfectly with it. We need to take these two things out of the package, and this is a mobile phone holder, and this are two screws that we can use for mobile phone holder, and the second one can be used for your GoPro holder. And now what we have to do, we have to make it ready to work with it. So this is the quick release plate, and we have to mount our mobile phone holder on it. So I'll just loosen it up and take it out by pressing this button. I take it out. Now I will use my screw and I will screw it in. Okay, I screwed it in now, and now on top of this I will mount a mobile phone holder. I will fix it in the middle and tighten it all the way until the end. Like that. Okay, and what we have to do now, I put it back in. I'll put it back in this way. Screw it back again. And now I will put my mobile phone inside. Like that. And the last thing I want to do is I want to adjust it here. Like this. And now I will turn the gimbal on by pressing the red button. And it's like that. And as you can see, the gimbal is now in balance, and also the mobile phone is also in balance with the gimbal. That's it. This is how we mount a mobile phone on it. Next for you is to download a mobile app by scanning the QR code, and then you can install the mobile application, and then you can start using these buttons. Thank you for watching this video, and in my next video I will just do some shooting with my mobile phone using this gimbal, and I will present the videos and shootings to you, and you can see how it really works in practice. Thank you very much.